Hey you, out there on the road, always doing what you're told. Can you help me? Together we stand, divided we fall.
Terrific, honeys!
Well, did you write that song?
Yes.
If you can, try and hit it at your mother's backhand. It's pretty weak.
Yes!
Ow!
Joan, I'm sorry.
Okay. Your mom and I, we're going to separate. I've got you Tuesday, Wednesday, and every other Thursday.
Oh, what about the cat? Cat?
We didn't discuss the cat. I've got an elegant new house across the park. It's an elegant block, the filet of the neighborhood.
Here's a desk for you to do your homework.
Dad, this is for a lefty.
I've come by to tell you I'm not staying here anymore.
Why?
Because you cheated on Dad.
Your father told you.
Under our noses, like a brothel, men coming in and out.
You sound like your father.
I want to be a tennis pro like Ivan.
Ivan is a Philistine.
What's a Philistine?
It's a guy who doesn't care about books or interesting films and things.
Then I'm a Philistine.
No, you're interested in books and things.
No, I'm a Philistine.
And I've never had an affair with a student, though many have come on to me. That's why you might not want to be attached at your age.
When am I going to meet Sophie?
She's not gorgeous, but she's cute.
Think you like Sophie?
She's not the type I go for.
Lily is pretty. Mm.
My father said you had a weak handshake, which is a sign of indecision.
His hands are so huge, I can't get a good grip.
You married?
No.
The whole thing's very complicated. I did at the end of our marriage. Making dinners, cleaning up, being more attentive. It never was going to make a difference.
You never made a dinner.
I made burgers the time you had pneumonia.
Burgers.